Today we're making guoba pie, my favorite character. It's finally strawberry season, so we'll make fresh jam. Simply cook until the sauce thickens. We'll use sweet pie crust to encase the jam and seal it closed. Use extra dough for ears and a bean-shaped nose. Once cool, decorate with cream cheese icing for a delicious combination.